Oh, I look at you. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, hey there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Sean Ware, and welcome back to South Park Fractured Butthole. Sorry about that. I was talking to my cat, Riley. Use the alley to get to Raisins. Alright, and... okay, we gotta get my character sheet filled. Okay. An asshole, seriously? Oh, hey, Micah. Let's start combat. Okay, let's see what you got, new kid. Alright. Gonna see what I got. Let's do triangle. Saw blades. He's hemorrhaging. Seriously? Oh, he said he needs a transfusion. Oh. And he's hemorrhaging right now. Car coming! You trying to get killed or something? Move closer. Shake. Flip this guy off. Oh, that's a reference to Tim Burton's Batman. He said you want to get nuts. Let's make him bleed. Ooh. Oh, you gonna. She's good. I'm having a heavy flow day. Oh! Seriously? Yeah, I did. She says hi. Yep. God dang. Okay, let's head down to Cartman's house. Oh. All right. Fletcher says hi. Aw. What's the password? Alright, so I want to start working on the character sheet. Pull out the map. Alright, we're gonna do the raisins one first. Found another yaoi photo. This must be the way to raisins. Cheese and vial.
Meow.
I hear a cat meowing.
Meow.
Raisin canes. What? What do you say that for? Oh, geez. Yeah, gotta avoid that. Raisins, which is a parody of Hooters. What the heck?
So
What? You only fall? Good. Raisins. Hey, there's mosquito. Defeat the raisins, girls. Oh God, they're trumming the mosquito. Hey, mosquito. Oh, God. Oh yeah? See about that. Oh. I just talked her. Oh, wait. Crab people, vampires, ninja. Sixth graders are my kryptonite. And we get a new combat buddy, which is Mosquito. Okay. Good, can't go through here. Uh-oh. And the Raisin's girls are out for blood. Because he just beat them up.
Turned around to face your foes. fast. The wrecking ball like a character hit one hitter, tumbling into the other.
I'll take care of the kid, fellow ne'er-do-well.
First intruder, management, Ray, boxing you in. Right where you want.
Right where we want you, kid.
Ow. Alpha intruder. Keep away from the space cube.
Kitties are not born to watch.
Sixth grader. Of course I said Raisin's Micah. Oh god. Yellow snowball.
Yeah.
knows, I might end up running into a Raisins right waitresses. More sixth graders. Laser burn. Scroll these guys out some more. My turn now. Ten sixth graders defeated. Yeah, I mastered it. Now, all I have to do is master the Raisins one. Donovan's toilet. The khaki stamp. Moscow barbecue. punched some oranges. What the heck? Pokemon! Hey, found an artifact. BB's house. Warps, parody of rats. Wendy Testa Burger. Nice one. Got another Craig and Tweak Yowie. Steven's toilet. Dog breath.
Scars. Kneel before chaos, before failure, you're fine. near you, Dad. Blech!
Ew. Don't screw around.
Well, okay.
Mr. Adler.
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Okay, sure. I'll take a pick.
Annie Nelson.
Sweet.
Come back tomorrow, eh?
guy. I have so much homework tonight.
Cannabis body spray. What the? Hey Riley.
Oh hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh great, thanks for coming. Have a seat. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about it. Okay,
what?
I'm highly trained in sex issues, okay? You don't have to do it right. Okay, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you simply, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy, or a girl, or ugly.
I'm male.
But listen close. If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy. Okay, or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgender. Okay, or trans for short. So, do you identify as being cisgender or transgender? Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents.
Just take a second.
Hello, this is Mr. Matthew, the school counselor. Yeah, I have your child here in my office. Well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that? Okay.
Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you dealt. Look, yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgender male myself, I know how hard it would be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to not be. Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come to me anytime.
Alright.
This flake seems so far away.
Seriously? Hillbillies? Defeat the redhead. Okay.
I'm gonna put you straight, just like I did Dale now in 1994. Oh, hope you like your daddy never does. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Dude, why? Why are you have against my skills?
Go to Freeman's Tacos. Oh, I haven't gotten that ability yet. Hold on. Alright, so I gotta head down to Freeman's Tacos.
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week.
Ew.
It shows you don't work right.
know you don't work here, right? I know you don't work here, right?
Screw you, Kyle's mom.
Welcome to Freeman Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you
Morgan
in,
Freeman.
Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This is... Now that you've got your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save you, stupid ass.
Well, let's get started.
Nothing left to do now but document this moment in human history. Self. Okay, let's never do that again.
There we go. Master Toilet Tanker. We got the Freeman's Tacos toilet.
And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful.
Meet Father Maxie at the church.
Okay, Steve, would you like to see the special?
Hey guys, have you got
yet? I can't even think about teeny teeny wings right now.
Mega Man, punch your room.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I ain't vetoed up.
Give him hell, you said.
That's how you bring the pain.
After I beat you guys up, do you want to buy a racing calendar?
Oh, Roger.
Loser.
Bravo. Great job.
Oh, now you're gonna get it.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
Fuck him up, you kid!
I'll drink to that.
Oh god, not a haymaker. Oh. Oh, he gave me the haymaker.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
I heard it to the grapevine. What the heck?
Here we go.
Hey, Jeffrey. You heard it to the grapevine. Heard it to the grapevine!
Fighting raisins.
Oh, well, yeah, of course I was fighting raisins.
It's my turn now. Ah. Ah.
And the six squares have been beaten up by me. Great job. Thanks. And I'll be once. Get the, whatchamacallit. Hope I don't run into any resins. There we go. Quesadilla Especial.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cash. They're peeping houses. Okay, maybe it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person?
Yes.
I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
Sure you want me to go in there? Okay, what the fuck?
Your dad fucked your mom. You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Ooh. What the?
Oh, hey! I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination too.
What the? Oh! Oh no!
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Defeat. Oh god!
Well, I guess this one lights it right.
No complaints here.
Yo. No.
Spank me.
Oh my god.
All of God's children are deserving of this.
Oh.
So just hold still. He's such a cossack to you.
Get out of here.
Oh, I like that.
Ah. Here, little kitty. Come out and play.
Let me get warmed up.
Hide and seek, huh? Do I get a kiss if I find you?
How about EA Sports? Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm almost ready to cover you in cop stuff.
Oh no, you're not. Macaroni picture. Moses, all powerful heel. Oh, for crying out loud. Hey, Cartman, EA Sports, get the F out of my house. We're fine!
I'll be in touch soon when you're ready to take the next step. I would be proud to have a photo of us together after all we've been through. Bless you, Futai.
Origins to new beginnings. Well, I don't see any raisins waitresses waiting for me.
I'm gonna upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations. I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm gonna let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire? Netherborn. Final girl. Cyborg. Psychic. Elementalist. An elementalist like Storm and Captain Xanadu. Okay, I think those two will work nicely together. But now we're gonna need to change your backstory too. So let's go back to that grateful night. Back when you were new. You did lay awake that night. But the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safe place. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. But then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying.
A baby?
Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. By entrapping the biggest in an ice prison.
only watch as his turn passed him by.
Hey, you can't just take a man's turn like that.
Yeah, who do you think you are, kid?
The intruders approached you. Though little did they know, they had set themselves up perfectly for a sand trap.
I think this kid has some kind of power over ice and earth. Impossible!
You took the opportunity to heal and focus your powers.
I think I'll move over here.
Oh man, I finally get a whack this damn kid.
Feeling focused, you shrugged off the blow and readied your ultimate attack. Summoning the powers of Ice, Water, Lightning, and Earth, you unleashed into the intruders an elemental onslaught. Want to know why your dad fucked your mom, but those are answers you'll have to find for yourself.
Unit friends alert! Unit friends alert! Seriously, guys, alert! Alert!
Unit friends alert! This is Coon, what's happening?
It's the Freedom Pal!
What have they done now?
Just get to Main Street, hurry!
We're coming! Coon! Out! Well, new kid, looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me!
Oh, wow.
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you. By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes.
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion.
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags.
He just called us douchebags in my mind.
He did?
All right, you son of a bitch. Motherfucker! Good friend, deal with these assholes!
From the sky, scoop justice!
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure.
Quit trying so hard!
I am Wonder Tweak, champion of justice!
What? That's gay.
Wait, I'm confused.
New kid's gonna kick your ass, Freedom Pals!
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Kite, you're fighting for the wrong side. Prepare to meet your end. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Uh-oh.
Car!
Come on, move! I have a thing to get to.
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear.
My turn. Suck on this. So lame.
No, seriously, guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains.
Ew.
I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got him a cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Superhero who's getting all-
all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
All right. Alright, so anyway, we're going to stop right here for tonight. Thank you all for tuning in for this stream. I hope you enjoyed watching it. So, hit the like button, leave a comment as well, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notifications bell, so you'll be notified for more videos from me. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.